I was running towards the bathroom. I slammed open the door and stood in shock. All I saw was a bald man pointing a gun at me. The weirdest part about this was that there was text in front of him. The text read, "I'm using the latrine." I slowly closed the door, not knowing what else to do. It has been 3 hours since that happened, so I walked towards the bathroom door, thinking the man was done. I slowly opened the door, pleading that the man was gone, but he wasn't.
Please call me on my cell phone.